Welcome! This video will outline an approach to open, edit, and close multiple workbooks in a selected folder. We have example financial data for businesses in four workbooks: US, UK, European, and Asian subsidiaries. We want a macro to open each workbook and make some uniform changes to the first four sheets in each workbook. Clearly, this will save time and improve accuracy compared to doing it manually. Go to Visual Basic for Applications and insert a module. Remember to notate or narrate your macro. We will call the macro loop Excel files. Firstly, we want to disable these three Excel properties before the macro runs. Now we will declare the object variables and their type for our macro. Next, we will stipulate the target folder of the Excel workbooks, which the code will process the required changes. As the description in green states, this code will deal with the user cancelling out of the input box. This code will enable only Excel-related files to be processed by the macro. As described in the above, this code will enable us to open, edit, and then close all the Excel workbooks in the specified folder. Remember, you can change this code to whatever you want. The following code is simply to demonstrate the macro's ability to make uniform changes to all Excel workbooks in a specified folder. First, we will bolden the font of cells in row 1. Next, we will format the financial data cells with the following number format. We will repeat this code for the first 4 sheets in each workbook. We can now save and close the active workbook. Before we close the workbook, we want to move the cursor to Sheet 1 and reset the zoom to 100%. This message box will appear once the macro has run through all the workbooks in the specified folder. This code means the macro has finished. Hence, we can now re-enable the three Excel properties. Let's review the macro. We will now run the macro on the stated folder of Excel workbooks. The macro is complete. Let's check to see the workbooks were correctly processed. As we can see, the macro successfully processed the changes and saved the workbooks. Feel free to send us a comment, subscribe to our channel, or like us.